Your brother's opponent failed the drug test. Jose, that's messed up. You prepared a whole camp for one guy.
Well, you know what could happen in life. You just got to be ready for whatever. And thank God we are ready. We're ready to fight whoever, you know, in order to get more.
Doesn't care. Matter.
Yeah, hey. No, we're good.
I think I might have mentioned it before. Opponents, generate. You never know what's going to happen. That's why you have to be ready for whoever.
Yep.
I'm ready for whoever. My brother's strong, ready. It don't matter who they put it.
They're saying that he's tougher than Uskotegi. Davis.
He is because he got a draw with Anthony Durrell. He has good skills. He was a very decorated amateur fighter. He has a lot of skills. He's good. I mean, at this level, I mean, everybody's kind of dangerous. But at the end of the day, you know, we got to prove ourselves and keep doing the same thing, you know, and be honest. It doesn't matter who we fight in order to go and get ready to fight.
What do you think of the whole Rowley situation? I believe that people are innocent until proven guilty. It's just accusation, it's not the truth.
Like I always said, man, I like Rowley. Man, he's a good person. He deserves the chance that he had. I don't know. I mean, if that's true, you know, it's going to hold him back in his career, but I don't give up. You know, keep working, and he'll come back, you know, and like I said, you know. I like Rowley. He's a good guy.
People are accused of all kinds of things.
Exactly. But you got to say, when you're famous, everybody knows everything, but when you're not famous, you can do whatever you want.
Shoot, you're right. That's why I don't jaywalk.
Well, you know, I was really excited to see that fight.
Yeah, me too. Hopefully it happens.
I was watching his press conference and all that. You know, everything looked really good.
By the way, Ricky, did you show him your glasses? Check this out, Jose. Seen these glasses, Jose? They have a camera in them, and you can wear it.
I'm not getting paid by a fucking Ray-Ban.
Yeah.
Really, Ray-Ban.
So if you ever see someone come to sparring and they're wearing that, take the glasses.
Wow.
They take pictures too.
Hey, so they work really good.
Yeah. Amazing pictures.
4K.
We're about to take that camera for you too.
4K.
Yeah.
Hey, you fuck. Hey, 4K. He's fucked now. Cause hey, look, it's a good quality too.
Good quality.
Nobody's gonna want to. Hey, to me, I don't mind him recording. Actually, he asked me, and I said, "Yeah, go ahead, no problem." But they're not gonna let him go to any gym without wearing glasses.
Yeah, I don't wear the glasses in the fight. Yeah, I don't wear. I ask for permission before anything. I'd rather ask for permission.
Yeah,
but I'm not talking about Ricky. I'm saying other people may have it.
But you can't even tell they got there's a camera in there.
When you see somebody go like this, that means they're fucking recording. Yeah. Okay, that's on the camera. Right here?
But can't you just leave it recorded?
No. It goes here, only 30 seconds.
Oh.
And then when you hold it down, it takes a picture.
Okay, so I thought it stayed there before.
No. That gives you only 30 seconds.
Ricky Bond.
I'm that new Bond guy.
Hey, how's the sparring going with him and Hamza?
Great, man.
Hey, you know the good thing about it? Junior's fighting somebody just like
Yeah.
It's perfect.
Yeah, perfect.
That's the best experience Hamza's getting in here in America. The best.
You're too strong.
You can see that shaking all the way over there.
We couldn't get this one earlier this side, so I don't think it's going to go down anytime.
Oh, no. Chinese.
Hey, Jose, Ricky's one of those guys. If you need anything on this planet, Ricky's the guy to go to.
I like Ricky, man. He's a nice person, a good coach.
Big time, man.
But a good person.
I told him, anything you need in LA, if you need a mechanic, a doctor, anything.
I can make all that happen sometimes.
A veterinarian, he got all the hookups.
I heard he also runs the streets, the pimp.
Nah. That's one of my guys right there.
So they're leaving to England next week.
Doing a good job with
Hamza. Hamza's good. This is the best acting, the best experience Hamza's gonna get.
You know, this guy too. I appreciate everything he does. You know, he was Amir.
I remember, that's Amir's uncle.
Yeah, he has another fighter now.
He has a lot of experience.
You meet good people. Full circle.
He's around good people. That's for sure. You know. So.